sound, the highest praise.
Hello, I'm Barry Bond, and I live the love by instructing martial arts at Dojos of the Risen Sun at Boyd's Church. We do this through physical training and spiritual memorization of Bible verses.
Lord, have your way. Take it all, every hope, every dream, every plan. Take it all, every weight, all the shame and brokenness. Jesus, I surrender all, every victory.
Sam, why are you in martial arts?
Well, I joined martial arts actually to do a physical activity, and at the time my siblings were involved in it, so it became a family fiasco every week, and I thoroughly enjoyed it, and I was really attracted to the idea that it was a biblical-based program. And over the years of me being a part of this program, I really fell in love with how much of a family it was, not just a fitness class. And now that I've become an instructor, I see it from the other side of just watching the students, and I am just so honored to be a part of this program because of that. People are just so encouraging to each other, and they grow each other, and I enjoy it. So.
My family did it, and it sounded like a really fun idea, but now I like it because it's fun and it challenges me, and I like having a workout, and I really love the atmosphere of encouragement and honesty and respect and love, and I love that everyone's a Christian, so we talk about Christian beliefs at our class.
I'm Barry Bond, and I live the love of Boyd's Church through Dojos of the Risen Sun by teaching physical activity and spiritual activity through Bible memorization.